That's where you can rent them if you want to, guys. Right there. That's where you can rent the boats at if you want to, guys. I think I'd like to rent one of them houseboats. I think that'd be neat. They have those you can rent too. I don't know how much they go for, but I think that'd be pretty neat to rent a houseboat. Those people back. And he these guys are heading out. Another little guy in. That's a pretty cool little boat. Looks like they made it over there. Get a good shot of this here. That'll show you if you want to rent one, guys. Who to call. I don't know what they go for, how much or anything, but that'll give you an idea. At least they got the fenders out today. That kid better watch it. Better watch it. Them docks are awful hot. A lot of people, they jump out barefooted. But those aluminum docks like that are awful hot. Well, the guy with that little boat over there, he's floating it on the trailer. He's having trouble getting it on a little bit.
Over here.
Here comes another jet ski in. I guess we'll just keep it right here just for a second, I guess. Check this green bass boat out over here. That's a different color. I don't know if you can see it real good there. That's a different color. Got the jet ski setting there. Jet ski over there. All right, let's go back here, guys. Boy. Looks like some people bring everything except the kitchen sink, it looks like. I think that's that jet ski making that noise over there, that beeping noise. He's getting it on the truck real good. And you can see the jet ski back up in there. Another jet ski down here in front of us. I guess they're going to put them on that car there, I guess. cut all their stuff off out of the boat. And you're headed to the car up there. Oh, here's this green bass boat here. She's headed for the trailer now. She's headed for the trailer. She's hitting it pretty good. Oh yeah. Yeah, you got it on there. Wow, that's one way to do it, guys. Blow that water out of them, I guess. Well, the wind's picking up bad. Hope you guys can still hear me all right. They said it was 30% chance of rain today, but it looks pretty nice up there, pretty blue sky. A little bit cloudy, but not too bad. That's that other jet ski. They're not really doing much, just starting them and doing that. There goes those motorcycles. There's two more over there. Well, let's see what happens here, guys. Let's see how it all goes down. It's a little windy, not too bad yet. They floated it on and he's up there cranking it on there. Oh, helicopter going over up there. Turning around up here for some reason. See if I can get a shot of him up there. I guess he's just looking around too. Oh, what's that about?
Don't want to let the things go, right?
Keep going.
Coming down.
All right.
So I got to go into the water.
It is off sideways. If you look at the protectors on the back to protect the boat from hitting those, like the poles there. It is all the way on the one side and not on the other, so it's... Maybe he's got it all right. Maybe when he pulls out, it'll straighten out. I don't think I'd like to float one on like that too much. Just get the trailer back in the water far enough and just drive it right on. Power it right up on there. You don't really have to give it much power, just a little bit, and you're right on.
That'd be
That's how we used to do it anyway.